Hello friends, today in this video we are going to share most beautiful view of space and galaxies, which are first latest discovery by NASA Spitzer Space Telescope and James Webb Telescope, April 2022. So let's see. Friends, this magnificent spiral arms of the nearby galaxy Messier 81 are highlighted in this image from NASA's Spitzer Space Telescope located in the northern constellation of Ursa Major. This galaxy is easily visible through binoculars or a small telescope. M81 is located at a distance of 2 million light years. This Spitzer infrared image is a composite mosaic combinatory data from the infrared array camera at wavelength of 3.6 by 4.5 microns blue cyan and 8 microns green, with data from the multiband imaging photometer at 24 microns depth. Friends, this yearly wave alignment image with dots of starlight arranged in a pattern similar to the honeycomb shape of the primary mirror is called an image array. Friends, if you find this video informative, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to the Documentary World channel to get all latest news of Mars mission and NASA Telescope 2022. Thanks for watching.